Hello everyone, today I want to share a video about a mother and her son staying home during this circuit breaker and how she has overcome her challenges working from home and recommending some activities that she has done with her son. So with this video, I hope everyone can cherish the moment that you have with your children because once the circuit breaker is lifted, everybody will go back to normal, to work and to school. So take these few days or even weeks of the circuit breaker to really have a good time again with the family before life goes back to normal. So enjoy the video.
To talk about working from home with kids. Gosh, this is a very, very special time where I get to work and from home and at the same time spend time with my darling. But it also comes with some challenges. So actually I was doing a live and with Lucas around, I find that I can get distracted pretty easily and I can't just go in during the live. So suddenly I realized, wow, that must be the pain for many, many parents who are doing conference call or when worse, they are recording a video and suddenly they are like, they want to shout at their kids but they can't and they have to remain calm. And especially some of the mummies or daddies, they don't just have one, they have like two or more kids. So I actually read up online and find that there are some of the tips that are very useful. So actually you need to wake up earlier to work on different tasks or projects. I think that tip is quite useful if you know what time this little monster is going to wake up. Then you just have to set your alarm and get your work done before they get up. And for mummies who has to cook for them, just prepare some easy meal ahead of time so that you don't get too stressed up, and set up different play activities to buy yourself some quiet time. And for me, I will tell Lucas in advance, like, okay Lucas, I'm going to have a meeting at 3 o'clock, so please zip at 3. But kids being kids, they will still do whatever they want to do, but it's okay, it's just have fun and just laugh about it. And then make use of their nap time. Like right now, Lucas is almost 8, so he doesn't really nap anymore. But when he was younger, he would always take a 2 hours nap time. Like if I know that he's going to bed at about 2 to 4 p.m., then I will do something that is very important during 2 to 4. So you just have to catch that time and make sure that you get your things done. And then have some of the screen time. Personally, I like to watch a movie with him, because then it creates some of the common topics between us. Like he just recommended me a show called The Mask and I really enjoyed it with him. And then make use of some of the e-learning portals and have some audiobooks. I think I really don't like him to watch too much shows on YouTube, or like I just feel that you'll spoil his eyes. So I think that audiobooks are great. Before you know it, Lucas have to wear like spectacle. And then I think the most important tip I would say is totally just enjoy this very special moment you have your kids at home. I mean, how often do we get to work from home and get to spend time with our kids at the same time? Just have fun, be goofy with them, and stay home, stay safe, and enjoy.
Bye bye.
Anything you want to say? So do you like to stay at home or do you prefer to go to school?
Stay home.
So anyway, if they are enjoying it, so parents should enjoy it as well.